I'm Tracy Brabin, Mayor of West Yorkshire. Today, we've published our plan for the long-term future of bus travel in our region. It's the first step to fulfilling one of my key pledges of bringing our buses back into public control. Now, we're moving as quickly as government will let us, so at the current timetable, it's going to be late 2025 before we can have bus franchising in place. But while we do the preparation work, I want our buses to be better. And that's why we've also set out our plans to go into what's called an enhanced partnership with the bus companies from April. I want buses to be the first choice for travel in our region, not because you don't have a car, but because they're cheaper, easier, and greener. I want more choice and better service for bus users. Flat and simple fares, green buses, quicker, more frequent journeys, running where and when people need them. So, for example, if you're working a late shift in the hospitality sector or our NHS, it may mean you can take a bus home without having the cost of getting a cab. If you're on an early shift in an out-of-town warehouse, you shouldn't have to get a taxi to get to work. We're doing this because our buses should work for us, not the other way around. Through the pandemic, when we needed to get key workers to work and bus companies' profits had collapsed, you, me, the taxpayer, supported the bus companies to the tune of about £90 million extra investment. So this is now our chance and our opportunity to reshape and reimagine our bus services to build a fair and just recovery from the pandemic. I really hope you're with us.